De Leon now under pressure. The pocket collapsing, and he is brutally tackled inside the 15-yard line down to the 14. Wow, big, big rush there at the end of the play, and he was swallowed up back inside the 11-yard line at the 10. It was Wyatt Dollar coming in and making the tackle. Take a look at this. Again, everything collapses, and Wyatt Dollar just blows up that play as De Leon goes back for a 9-yard loss. Big-time sack there.